המצודה שלפנינו הוקמה בתקופה המוסלמית הקדומה כחלק משרשרת מצודות שבנו המוסלמים לאורך חוף כדי להתמודד מול התקפות הביזנטיות.
Shalom and welcome to Ashdod Fortress, also known by its original name, Kalat El Mina. According to ancient documents, the original fortress was built by the Assyrian King Sargon II in the year 713 BCE. In an inscription written by him, found in Syria, appears the following sentence: I put a blockade over the cities of Ashdod, Gat, and Ashdodimo, and captured them. It is known that Ashdodimo is Ashdod Sea, or Ashdod Yam in Hebrew. The fortress seen in front of you today was reestablished during the early Muslim period as part of a series of fortresses built along the seashore in order to stand against attacks by the Byzantines. The Byzantine era began in the year 324 ACE when Constantinus Caesar came into power and adopted Christianity as the formal religion. Of Madaba in Jordan, a mosaic floor from this period was exposed in the ancient Byzantine church of St. George. Also then,